My name is Alice Sigobodhla. I am a veterinarian by profession and I'm representing the South African regulators today. And we really feel the time has come for the region to take serious issues around harmonization. Although we have varying degrees of regulatory in terms of regulation in terms of veterinary medicines, I think we can work together and come up with a way forward on how we can evaluate medicines. We currently have problems around inspections, problems around counterfeits, problems around, you know, products which are compounded and sold without control. And we need to work together because this problem has become a big global issue whereby it has emanated in serious challenges around antimicrobial resistance as well. So it has become a threat to human health apart from our animal health as well. We feel this can be done in a stepwise fashion, first by making sure all our policies are aligned, by having harmonized guidelines, for example, VICH guidelines. We are lucky already because South Africa is an observer country at VICH, and we can use that platform as a harmonization platform for all our technical requirements. And then, of course, political buy-in is important, and in SADC we already have a system in place whereby we have a very active SADC secretariat whom we can use at least to have that Council of Ministers buy into this whole idea. And we're actually very grateful that GALVmed is assisting in putting together something, a system which can be followed. And we feel this is the beginning.